It has been said that in the beginning, God created man. And he said that he would make man in his own image. And he said that man would be great, powerful, and have dominion over all things. Everything that walketh or creepeth over the earth. And God saw the light, and that it was good. And God divided the light from the darkness. This is the beginning of a new dynasty. Welcome to the Ice House.
Somebody told me you guys want to be ice cold.